Conservation Day is celebrated on 14 December globally to highlight the importance of energy consumption, its use in our day-to-day life, its scarcity, and its impact on sustainability of global ecosystem. Energy consumption plays a very important role because utilization of non-renewable resources also impact our environment, especially usage of fossil fuels, supplies to air and water pollution such as carbon dioxide is produced when oil, coal and gas combust in power stations, heating systems and engines of car. The mission of the Bureau of Energy Efficiency is to develop policy and strategies with a trust on self-regulation and market principle within the overall framework of the Energy Conservation Act 2001, with the primary objective of reducing energy intensity of